Alright, today it was chess and back. We did a little bit of cables. Try not to grip it all the way. You want to kind of keep it loose. That way you ain't activating the arms. You try to keep it all on your back.
Thanks. Thanks, bro.
Ain't no horse. You look like it, but he ain't no horse. You're doing these pull-ups. Make sure you're going all the way up, all the way down. Stretch. Gotta get that stretch.
Search, but you stay lost. We are reaching for the stars, but we're making this too hard. And I wonder where you are. Mister ES, that's the part you always show. You're too
ego a little bit with this heavy dumbbell right now, and then go back down, like really focus, just boost my ego, trying to go heavy.
Tighten them up, man. See, I'm doing a 60. They over here doing 90s, 100s, you know what I mean? I'm out here doing a 60, it's cool. You still gonna get it in.
about to do some table flies.
There you go.
And we're gonna superset the bent over rows. Get that chest and that back, that lat. Make sure you go to failure every set. Sometimes, you know, you gotta hit the heavy weight just to boost your ego, whatever. But don't hurt yourself. Always stay focused on what you're doing. Don't be looking around, you know, because you're gonna hurt yourself just looking like boom. Anyways, that was chest and back. Stay tuned to the next vlog coming soon. I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be intense. So just stay tuned. It's your boy B. Jones.